Is a calzone a burrito or is a calzone a calzone?
A calzone is technically a calzone. Calzones are difficult because they, and if you think about it, a Pop-Tart is a burrito.
I have meatballs waiting for me in the freezer too.
Well, why didn't you make them before you started the Grandmaster? It's just balls.
Just wanted to slip that one in there, Rhett.
Balls.
There's another one of those where we could just take however long we want.
Oh. Prongs?
Kronk.
Holy crap. Kronk.
The Scions with the snipers, they don't miss.
Dude. Yeah, go make your food. Go make your meatballs.
Fine, I'm gonna go enjoy my balls. And yeah.
I'm encouraging you to enjoy your balls.
I will. I will very much enjoy my balls. I hope you know
that. Thank you, Matt. That's all I want for you in life.
Yippee! Okay, Kronk. Don't run ahead this time, okay?
I'd never do such a thing.
Oh. Kronk? That doesn't seem right.
I was having to go see what Lol was doing because he's been playing Monster Hunter Stories. And he named one of the monsters. He named one of the monsters pregnant as per my request.
Oh.
You know what's gonna be wild to me? This year it'll be fucking. What's 6 or 7 years since I fucking graduated?
High school.
You know what's crazy?
High school, yeah.
I graduated Monday.
High school?
Not high school.
We have rats fresh out of class.
Yep. Ready for the world, buddy?
Maybe. I still have to go to C school. That's gonna be fun.
Because he's a seaman.
Christ.
I'm so sad.
12.
Oh wow. That was a misplay on my part.
Wait up here. Just in case.
Wait. Holy crap, do I make this? Easy. Easy game. The big black balls one-shot kill now.
Yeah, I'm not too surprised about that.
I kinda am.
Ooh, I'm out of special ammo.
What the hell you had a special ammo for?
I used it all. I ate it.
Used too special.
Tasted good.
Yeah, those black balls hurt. A lot.
Yeah, Rat?
I've been smacked in the face by them a couple of times, you know. Ow. That one got me.
Rat keeps getting smacked in the face with big black balls. Just a certain way that I say it that makes it way worse in my head.
Why are you like so weird about this kind of stuff, Kronk?
Because it's really funny.
You made it like sexual. Like you made it a joke.
Yes,
about
I did.
People's
it's whole and it's fucking hilarious.
When I was talking about it, it was just these giant entities in a game. Now you made them look like people balls. What the hell, Kronk?
Yes.
Are they not people balls?
Dude. How else am I supposed to take the brother? You're the one They're trying to hear the friend words.
Oh.
There's big black balls in that place. It ain't my fucking
The big
ball,
black man. Balls killed him! No!
The hobgoblin got me. The little pink nuts got me.
Little pink
I don't know what color they are, it's all fucking weird in this world.
They're white. They're white. The white balls
weird.
Got him.
It's all fucking weird in this world.
Me it talking, is, am I wrong?
Me,
like,
me
fire
me
looks kind of
to my fucking dealer.
Yeah. Why aren't these unstoppable? I don't, oh my goodness. Beatty.
Hammer. Hammer away at them. Find you.
Fucking ghost is gonna kill me, dude. I conceded.
Grant, your ghost is going to be a fucking liability one of these
it's
days.
It's gonna be a liability. Just don't die, please. Play better than the rest of us.
Okay, okay, well, fine. I guess I'll
for the love of God, I beg of you. I fucking beg of you. If there's any way to stay alive, choose that way. Even if it means killing me. Please.
I guess I'll lock in, then.
Sit up.
Lock in, start mewing, do whatever you need.
How? Actually, how?
Did you die? Oh no.
I
dude,
think I got
it's
like
a fucking blinding nade.
Oh, actually, how was I supposed to react
him.
To that?
Don't kill him yet.
Just genuinely, how was I supposed to react to that?
Black hole sun won't you... Oh, ball. Oh, no.
Aww, oh, my hammer.
Don't go.
Search engine. Dong, so you still here?
Paul?
Oh. Yeah, okay.
You're fixed. Still going pee-pee.
Nah, I got back.
Why do you say it like that?
You ain't say none. I just
you're still going pee-pee.
I say pee-pee. That's
just
crazy. It's a little boy's room. Laboratory.
Laboratory.
This shitter.
Yeah, the porcelain throne.
Ground zero.
Patient zero.
Lab test, whatever number it is.
SCP-071.
Stop it! I still can't fucking believe you.
I know. I cannot believe how it literally almost took pulling teeth to get you to read a fucking SCP article.
Well, no, it took it took that, and then it took my friend Jess to like explain it to me. Cause I still didn't get it, and then she explained it, and I'm like, oh.
I'm turning it up
on
me.
Rat's just a freak. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
What the hell was that?
That was Clive.
I don't know how I just made that sound.
That was not Clive.
That was
you?
I made that sound out of pure fear.
You made that sound?
I don't know how. God. I'll never be able to do that again.
Jesus Christ.
That'll never happen.
I felt like a dog got stepped on.
Yeah,
I
thought
like,
it was Ellie. I thought it was Ellie.
I thought that was Clive.
Like, no.
I also thought it was. I thought something happened to Clive. I was like,
no.
Hey, no,
something almost happened to me. That's why I screeched at you.
Okay. He got his crunk. There, that's more XP bolts. Holy. I didn't even get a chance.
What? Come on, I'm still in over the fucking screech. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, my falsetto.
That's the highest I think I've ever heard your voice go.
I think that's the highest it'll ever go.
That was fucking incredible.
Thank you.
Rat, are you still recording?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, that's going in the video.
You're making like a fucking D2 video?
Yeah. Dexling steak fries or potato wedges.
Oh,
steak fries or potato wedges! No!
No!
Okay.
No!
Yes.
No.
We'll just have a curve in them.
That's what I'm saying!
Steak fries are rectangles. Look them up. I dare you.
They did. And they thought they were still potato wedges.
No, because they have the fucking skin on them. They're wedges.
Yeah, steak fries don't got skin.
Yes, they do.
I'm saying.
Hell no. What fucking steak fries are you doing?
Well, you know what? They're probably made with the skin. Therefore, they are wedges.
You're lying. You're fucking lying. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Holy crap.
I got 4 ascended shards. What the fuck?
Okay, guys, which is better, moving targets Zen moment or moving targets Zen moment?
Ooh, that's a tough choice.
There, that's difficult.
I hate everything in this game.